holiday costs, it's expensive. Absolutely. I was just looking at my bank account. It does not look good right now. Our guest today has tips so you can DIY your way to a very glam Christmas without all the ching.
Yes. Speaking of glam, Mary Elizabeth is an interior designer and stylist with three clever tricks to upcycle your parties and gifts. Welcome. Thanks for being here.
Thank you.
What do you have?
Okay, first off, we have a modern wreath. So we've all seen the traditional wreath. Yeah. This one's a little kind of deconstructed.
What is it
going
to be, square instead of round?
Could be that. This one is a ring and sort of like half a wreath with a ribbon.
Right.
So we have three different sizes. The rings are $1 to $3 each at Michael's. So super affordable. You get a little bit of swag, anything maybe cut off from your Christmas tree.
Exactly.
You can just add it on there and make something that looks great for mid-century modern or contemporary homes, just a little bit different.
And it's just gonna last and last. It becomes kind of one of your annual Christmas.
Exactly, trees. You could even probably turn it on its side and put it as a centerpiece.
Or Lynette's a little lush. I mean, she likes things that are a little more lush, like this.
Yes, and then if you wanna go traditional, I know. A little lush, we have the boxwood, which is so simple. Picked it up at Trader Joe's, very affordable, but you add a satin ribbon and it's so gorgeous. Right. On a kitchen cabinet, on your windows, out front, on your front door, of course.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Yes.
All right, what do we have here?
And then we have some items from the thrift store that we're just upcycling and mixing with items that are new to make something kind of cool. So we have candlesticks here that are silver. Get a little bit of polish and polish them right up. Very simple. They were probably about $4 for the pair.
You know, I really like this. Rather than plastic cups, you know, for your guests, this is so classic.
Yeah.
Exactly, right? For a classic, like, I don't know, a Manhattan, a martini.
What'd that cost you at the thrift store? A couple of bucks?
Yes.
That's what a sleeve of, you know, solo cups would
cost. Yes, and you can go, if you're going to a party, give them that with a bottle. And how
very
chic
nice.
And really unique, you know?
Yeah, very sweet.
Absolutely. So then if you're a little bit more bohemian, we found an incense burner here.
Are you bohemian?
A little bohemian.
A little boho.
You know, you could be a little boho.
I'm a lush bohemian.
So that sounds like a good time.
The lush bohemian. Is that your blog?
Yeah, .com. Okay, so we have that here and just combined it with incense. You can do a crystal or some kind of stone that's really great.
Hey, Liberty, they got crystals over here.
You know, crystals. I know, this is a great incense too. They make it in Topanga Canyon, actually, Zambuni.
Of course it is.
Really?
Yeah, it smells so nice.
I'll tell you, if it smells like patchouli or if it smells Zambuni?
Yes.
Holy smoke. What the heck? It's like a. What is it, rolling paper?
No.
You can smell right there.
Oh. Patchouli.
You like it?
I like it.
It's what do you think?
It's nice.
You like it?
I like patchouli.
It reminds her of Colorado.
It's locally made. Love Colorado.
Okay, let's talk about this gift
wrapping.
I like that.
So this is upcycled gift wrapping. So that is a paper bag turned inside out.
Oh.
We just added that and spent a little bit more
time
on the ribbon.
That's what we did for our set decorations this year, too.
Genius. Looks like
look
burlap.
At that.
Yeah, that's a map of Los Angeles.
Oh,
so maybe you can find us on there.
Idea.
Right?
Really cute idea.
So it's just kind of fun. Oh my gosh, he's opening it up.
Let's see what's in
there. Oh, no,
what's it? Was it for someone?
Well, it did say to Dad, but.
Oh, I'm a dad.
Okay.
Is there one last thing?
This one is actually chips here. It's a chip bag inside out. And so those chips were inside the white one there.
Oh,
can you believe that?
What a great
I just washed
idea.
It, with a little bit of dish
soap.
That
paper is expensive.
Yes.
Yeah. And the present smells like Frito-Lay.
Yep.
Very neat.
No one's mad at that.
And this one?
That's a scarf. And so you tie that on, it's like an extra gift, and you don't have to throw anything away, which is great for the environment and just really like an extra little present.
Beautiful.
Props.
Beautiful.
He caught me. I was hoping it wasn't going to work. Sorry, Dad.
So that's what you brought for him, and this is what you brought for me.
Oh, yeah.
I love it.
Gift ideas, gift wrapping. There's so many fantastic things. We're going to give you some information on how you can get in touch with Mary Elizabeth. You can also see
are
her videos.
Are these potato chips from the thrift store?
No, eat them. Okay, they're so good. They're fresh.
All you have to do is head over to YouTube or Instagram at Mary Elizabeth.
Is that your middle name or is that like a TV name?
It's my middle name.
I like Mary Elizabeth.
Middle,
Elizabeth.
Slash first, sort of.
Nice. Well, thank you.
Thanks for
I have many
here.
Names. Thank you.
Oh, my goodness. How old is this? It says Chris slash Lou. Thank guests.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Lou and I will be right back.
Look at those chips.
Chris slash Lou.